Guys, subscribe and turn on the notifications. Ah, what a beautiful day in LA. Hello, Mr. Mango. I'm the favorite little mango man. Good morning to the most soft and steady in the entire planet. One more day to be grateful and happy. Ba-da-ba, rise and shine. Today we're gonna rise and shine once again. Hello? Anybody there? Oh my God, Mr. Mango, that was a horrible nightmare.
That was weird.
Whoops! Matt, you have to stop looking at people while they're sleeping. It's not okay, it's not normal.
Well, you keep waking up and screaming really loud. I have to come in to make sure you're okay.
No, man, just nightmares.
Yeah, this keeps happening, man. You should really lay off the scary movies.
I know.
What happened to your teddy bear?
Oh, Mr. Mango? Mr. Mango? Oh, I'm so sorry. Hello? Oh, I can't hear you! Are you a luchador? That's so cool.
No. I'm robbing you.
What? You chose the wrong Mexican kid!
Whoa.
Oh, I see what's happening here. You don't like fighting. That's funny, because I'm a pacifist.
Really?
No.
Huh? Why? Why this happens to me? So many nightmares. God. What? Enough! Enough! Meeting everybody now. I am sick and tired. Get out of your holes. Right now! Oh, fun! Matt, seriously?
This is very strange.
Anyways, guys, this has to stop. I can't live my life. I'm stuck. This is too much, and now you're eating my cereal?
Yeah, good cereal.
Of course it is! That's why I purchased it, for me to consume it.
I'm just trying to make him feel more welcome. Also, we finished all your cereal.
Okay, so what's happening here? Like, what's the plan? Are you guys just taking shifts, taking turns to go downstairs and spook my life out, huh?
Yeah, that's exactly the plan.
This is so weird.
And what about me? I'm a human being. I have a life. I have things to do. I have a heart, and I have problems. I have issues. I have things to solve. Tomorrow, I have a very important date.
A date? Blah blah blah. Look at this kid. He actually thinks he has problems. We have problems. Look at the girl from the ring. She's fully traumatized. I don't even know if she blinks.
You think we do this for fun? This is a job, kiddo. I have two siblings.
One is called 666 Death Lucifer, and the other one is Elizabeth.
And they both gotta go to school to learn how to kill other people.
Look, man, I get it. Maybe tonight was a little bit too much, but you've been dreaming a lot about sugar and popsicles and unicorns, and we're done with that, because we cannot make enough money to pay our goddamn rent.
Yeah, you're right. I guess I was never thinking about you guys. How can I make this right? How can I improve this?
Why don't you give us one last amazing scare?
Wow, okay, it's all of you together. But bring it on.
That sounds good to me.
You too, Matt?
Boy, come on, man. You didn't see this coming?
All right, so here's the deal, kiddos. Drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe, or otherwise I'm gonna hunt you down in every single tweet. I love you. See you next week.